Don't get too excited. It's not even for you.
Oh, come on. How are you going to hold my favorite candy above my face and tell me it's not for me?
It's for somebody else. This is just the most convenient place to put it.
Okay, fine.
Thank you. Ow! You bit me!
Prove it.
There's literally a tear in my glove.
Hey, who is this Jolly Rancher for anyways?
Samantha Garner.
She was my bully in middle school.
Well, she's coming in soon, and she's not going to be happy that you tried to eat her last Jolly Rancher.